After her husband passed away when their baby named Leo was just months old, she looked on the baby monitor one night and noticed this light on his head. She said this gave her chills, as she saw what looks like a hand patting and stroking his head. When she zoomed in on it even more, you can even see it clear that it's not even a reflection on the screen. And even when he moved spots on the bed, the light was still there, giving her peace that he's always with them.